Hello peeps and welcome back to Frozen Flame. I am Free Hertz Worm and today we're going to go flying around a little bit. Let me just turn my HUD back on. Let's have a look at the map, and we've got five places we've got to go for the Hearts of Ancient Dragons. But we don't know what we need for any of them, so we're going to fly around, we're going to see what we need for them all, and I'm actually going to write it down so for future episodes we know what we got to do. Is my inventory all good? I think it pretty much is. It's easier to see when you go into here. Yeah, I've just got my tools. Might need to repair that bow. Might need to repair my axe as well. Actually, let's take out these. Let's give them a repair. I don't know if I want to repair the axe. I'll definitely do the bow. I only say I don't want to repair the axe because while I was farming some trees offline, I fought a couple of skeletons and they gave me some gold. So we actually got about 130 odd gold out of it, I think, because it was about just over 800. So now we've got 960. We only need an extra 40 gold to get the two-handed sword off of the blacksmith in there. So that is what we're going to be aiming for. If we see skeletons, we are going to be fighting them because we want the gold. Let's have a little plan out where we're going to go. I suppose we should start there and just work our way around and just see what we need, all of them. Okay, so let's fly over to the library, and then from the library we'll fly over to the island. It's got quite a lot of exploration in this game. I do like the little islands you go to. I think it is a cool concept. Right, where's the library? Alright, that's the island we're actually heading for, so that's the library up there, I believe. And my stamina regen. Of course, this is always a bit of a tight flight. Oh, this was actually where I found some skeletons, I think it was, at one point. I swear there were some skeletons at the fight at the library. We are going to be doing another building episode because I do want to finish my house, and we also need to get some farm plots down. Because we are going to need some more of that essence for repairing our bow more than anything. Any skeletons here? Maybe not. I thought a skeleton here. I could be mistaken. Like, my memory is sometimes terrible, sometimes amazing. Like, useless facts, pretty good. Ones that I actually need for future endeavors, meh. They're fleeting. Right, anyway, let's right, so is that the first island? I think that is the first island. Yes, so we're already over here. Right, so doesn't actually, oh, what is that, a challenge task, is it? All for some essence. That's too high. How strong are you? Okay. They're all red. I'm assuming that challenge is going to be to kill a certain amount of these. Sky crystals. I thought you gave eggs. Activate. What have we got to do? Collect energy from runestones. Oh, okay. Over these things around. Where's the last runestone? It's got to be on. Oh, there it is. Behind the trees. They are setting me on fire pretty darn good. Right, anyway, let's ignore these. If they're not giving me eggs, the seeds for planting, or eggs, we don't really care. Right, let's fly over here, see what we need. Do need to eat something as well when I land. Maybe even pop my hill. Wonder if we can make it into that window. Oh, there's a chest up there. Hello. like a magpie when it comes to chests. I can see them. Oh, just missed that. We're not going to be able to jump up there, are we? Ha 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 ha. 149 coins. Well, there we go. We got our gold for our two-handed sword. Beautiful. We do need to get up to the iron ingots as well, just so we can repair the bloody thing. And our tools now, because we've got an iron pickaxe and an iron axe. I am in the right place, aren't I? Okay. Oh. Well, what's up here? There's nothing. What's the point of that? Metal plate. Okay, so we're going to call this number one. M-E-T-A, metal plate. So I'm just writing this down, times five. Okay, well, we don't have that on us, so we can't do this raw right now. We don't have anything on us, let's be honest. So we are literally just, this is just reconnaissance, information gathering. Is there anything else on this island? Doesn't look like it. Right, where's the next one? Can we actually, we'll go this way. So we should be able to make that island, shall we? Let's island hop and unlock some new islands. Some big old, looks like oak trees, orange oaks. Doesn't seem like there's any enemies. Oh, I say that and then there's an immediate an enemy. We need to pop our Q, don't we? Eight. Let's have number eight. Dragon's Grove Memorial. Okay. Oh, that hurts. He's strong. My axe is probably not. I think I need that sword, don't I? We probably get the lever off him, don't we? Okay, we're going to do the island. And then we're going to hop back home. Because it's en route anyway. Buy the sword. So we're ready just in case we come across any more of them. We won't double back just yet. But maybe by the end of the episode we might come back here. Well, this is a big island. Is there pylons on this island? Can't see any. So it's not a no-fly zone. Alright, let's fly up. As high as we can go. Fly, fly. Was that a couple of... a chest. There's a chest. Hello, Mr. Chest. What you got for me? Some more money? A nature crystal. Okay. I wonder if that's used for planting. Because we needed some, like, nature essence. I swear we need nature essence for something. Okay, let's just fly. It might not even be up here. It's not. Okay, we've got to go in. Okay, we got some dude wearing a bucket. I can call you Bucket Man. Yeah. Wishing bucket. Don't miss out. I can fulfill all your deepest desires. You don't believe me? Have you never really heard of the legend of the unique and... Inimitable? The Wishing Bucket and its humble friend, the Wishing Well. Why not? What nonsense? In the old days, it wasn't pilgrims, but the magisters of the order themselves who lined up for an audience with me. I mean, us. I remember the wonderful moments when Arcana's gold flowed into us like a waterfall. So don't wait, toss another coin. Okay. A noble mushroom. All right, well, we found the wishing bucket. Oh, there's a chest up there. Hello. Something's trying to attack me. A nature crystal. Okay, that looks like somewhere where we gotta go. Let's fly around. Oh, there's another one of those bloody wolf lion things. That looks like a little encampment. This is where we gotta go, isn't it? It's gonna be through here, isn't it, possibly? Am I on the right island? I am on the right island. Can we get this rune? Thank you. Okay, how do we get into the mountain? It's not there. Aha! The big ass gaping door. Oh, this place is huge. Well, in comparison to anything we've seen yet. Okay, we can't get in there for some reason. Oh, he just walked off. Solve the mystery of the well. I don't want that, do I? I want... looking for this. Yes, okay, there we go. Deeper we go. This seems like possibly the way to go. Will you please get out of the tight corner? I barely ever hit those jump shots. And you always get hit by them. To be fair though, my armor's pretty strong now for these weak guys. They barely do anything to me. Or metal plate, we do need those. I don't really need you, I'm just going to leave you there. If I knew I could smelt them down, I would take them, but... okay, we need our torch. Metal sword and heart of shadow. All right. Ha 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 ha. Let's have a look at this metal sword. What's this do us? 32 and 34. So stronger already. Okay. Put you there. Sword time. Chop, chop, chop. What is that? Oh, hello. Mithril. Ooh, a new ore. A mithril nugget used for crafting. Very yummy. Oh, we found the heart. Oh, that was the heart. Okay. It wasn't even a challenge. It was just... All right. I mean, we got one for free. That's not too bad. Can't really moan at that, can we? Like, one for free. I say free, but... Oh. Let's have a little look around here, though. Spiders. Blue fish. Is that a hole? I don't know, it looks... 100 coin and pearl from a stone. Okay, well, we got plenty of coin now. I don't know if we're going to need that sword now. How deep does the rabbit hole go? I mean, there is another layer down. Does this go back up? Back up to the other side that we didn't go down before. Okay. So what's down there? The hell was that? Is that nibbler lever? Will I take some nibbler lever? Oh, hello, Mr. Guardian Man. Oh. 102 damage, that's nice. Let's pop our little hill. Right, so I obviously just jumped down here, but was there actually a way down? Looks like there might be. We'll have a look at that on the way back up. We won't fly back up. We'll walk back up unless this leads out somewhere. Okay. It doesn't use that much stamina, which is nice. More plates. Even more plates. I mean, we've actually got enough that we could actually go back on ourselves to get the other heart, possibly. Might be worth thinking about, you know? Nothing there. I can hear some butterflies or something. Oh. Ooh, hello. You hear soft whispers of voices. I don't know how to do anything with that. Do I need, like, the wand or something? Okay, so you're all locked up. What you got for us? Well, you got a trade. What you got? Oh, you can buy the nature crystals, can you? For 10 sky crystals. Okay. Ringed helmet. Okay, blueprint. Cold resist and defense. I mean, we could do with a cold resist. You cost 250 sky crystals. Damn. All right. All right, left or right, left or right. We'll go right. What is that? More ghostly voices. I've got to figure out how to... do anything with those. Oh, look at that. What have we got? Chest is protected by magical seals. Have a look then. You are out of the task area. Cancel in. Oh, okay. Seal there. Is it just one? Oh, no, so it's not through here. Was it just one seal? Not all seals have been found. Okay. Do I actually have to fly up then? Yes, you do. There's another seal. I hear more. It's got to be above, hasn't it? Tis. Is that it done? Some fiber. Okay, I'm not sure how I landed on the wall there. Large flame essence. Okie dokie. So what's out this way then? Because this was telling me I was leaving the area. Anything? Not really. Oh, hello, there's a hole. A nature crystal. Okay, we went down a secret hole. How do we get out of here? Can we fly under and then go up? We can. Okay. Well, I think we found everything in that place. Whereabouts are we? We're over here. Do we go back and put in the five plates? I think we should. I know we should see what these three have, but we do have the thing for this one, which is over here. Might have a little crack at that lion-y, tiger-y, wolf-y thing. Now I've got a better weapon. Maybe we can actually do some damage to it. Right, let's pop our heal. Let's have a little bit of food. Let's get our health like right up. If we have to run, we will run. Run away to live another day. Right, so if we run, we're going to go over there. Right. Unlocked. Oh. Is that leather? Manticore hide. Okay, so it's a manticore. And we've got a manticore liver. Okay. Hide and... Oh, leather backpack. Does that mean we can now make leather? So it is the manticore's thing that we need. Okay. So we are going to take a lot of them things on. Okay, leather knowledge acquired. Would like the bigger backpack as well. Just for more hoarding. Let's just hope this boss isn't too mad. Oh. What? There was no... Oh, it's because my stamina was out. Okay, what you got? What you got? Sacrifice 5 metal plate. Go on him. Oh, hello. Thankfully, you're pretty slow. This sword is pretty nice. It's got quick attack and it allows you to dodge cancel as well. Oh, you hit hard though. Okay, okay. Let's pop a little hill. Wait, wait. Alright, healed up a little bit. Alright, dodge and weave. Don't get greedy. One attack, dodge out. Yep. Missed. That was mistimed. Oh, that was close. That's a nasty hit. Oh, he's hurting. Or rather, I'm hurting. Ha ha ha! Dodge and weave. Oh. Oh, he clumped me. Got me again with that quick attack. Oh. Dead. What have we got? We got the Heart of Icery, which is one of the dragon hearts, okay. And we got the five plates back. Alright. Okay. Oh, what are we going here? Ringed armor. Oh, okay. What does that do for us? Please give me some cold resist. Cold resist and poison resist. Okay, what's this do? Cold resist a little bit. Oh, the defense goes up massive. Oh. What's my weight at? Okay, we might have to go back soon. But that is a nice chest piece. Poison resist and cold resist. Nice. That should help us with taking out those... can we have a look at this chest piece? Oh, that's not too bad, actually. You're very snazzy. Right, where are we going? I think we should go home and then we'll head down here and see what we need. I think this is the one I needed, the nature essence or something. Right, we need to fly home though. Home is that away, so we need to island hop. Fly, fly. Hopefully that little... Oh, it's a manticore, apparently. Which I believe is a form of lion, possibly. Ooh, we need to heal up as well. Okay, let's land and heal. That's obviously quite important. Oh, please no, I've got a heal. Right, let's pop our heal here. Let's also eat. Can we eat, please? Okay, right. We've at least got our red health bar. This guy is getting beaten up by the bloody... Oh, leave me alone. Okay, you can give us some more money, could you? More monies. Right. Oh, Another skeleton. Need to whack out my little five so I don't freeze and start taking damage. Not find these for right now. Let's just fly. To this little floating island, and then we can get home, I believe, because... Oh, yeah, that's where we put the hearts. Up there. We are going to need to land, though, and... Where's this place? Oh, it looks like another little challenge for a chest. Should we take this out? I mean, the episode's getting a little bit long, but... Why not? Why not? Let's take this out as well. Oh, there's a little rune over there as well. Let's warm up first, though. I think that's the spawn points. Well, we'll jump down here, I think. We'll get our little rune. What was attacking or targeting me from the sky? How many things have we got over here? Jesus. Alright, get my sword out. Right, okay, there's too much going on. I'm burning. Money, nice. We like monies. Loads of money. More plates. Okay. Right, we need to heal up. Let me heal up. Oh, there's a shaman over there. Sit behind the tree for a second. Let's eat as well. Why not? Let's get that extra health bar. Tongue slicer. He sounds lovely, he does. Has his targeting buggered up or something? Where are you running off to, mate? Doesn't have to deal with me, bless him. It's barely doing any damage since I've got that new tunic on. Not too much goodness. How did you die? Gold, oh, refined leather as well, and a wooden horn. Don't know what I need all of that for. I don't need the refined leather for our armor. Oh, is there stuff up in here? Hello? Can you no, you don't want to climb up there? Oh, you can. But nothing in it. Alright. Waste of time. Right, where am I going? I need to go to the right a bit. So it's up here. Okay, up there. Right, fly. Yeah, I should be able to make that. That's not too bad. We'll fly here, we'll go home, we'll offload our stuffs. And then we'll probably call that an episode, I think. Right, nice and warm again. Right, what did we actually get from that? Right, we don't need... Let's go into here. We don't need our chest plate anymore. So, right, yeah, because I'm wearing this one, aren't I? Yeah. Where did I get a cursed warrior's mask from? Whatever. In you go. Gold into the pot. I think this all goes elsewhere. Stones, metal, mithril, leather. That's all meat. That goes in there. Bones go in here. Put our foods away. I put some of this in here, which should be in half. Right, cool, we're offloaded. Right, what did we need for the next bit of armor before we end it? We needed, the backpack, yeah. Ooh. Find leather, 10. Manticore hide, 5. Oh, so the manticore hide is not how we get leather. Oh. Hmm. I think I want to make the... I've only got 5 pieces. What can I do? I could make the hat, the gloves. So you're still only 4 fiber. And there's no way I'm making the refined leather then. So I must have to loot it from somewhere. So we only got, 5, wasn't it? Yeah, 5. Let's take that. Take that. I can't remember what else. Oh, it was the fur, wasn't it? The fur. So we could make the gloves. I think that's a good idea. Let's make the gloves. So now let's have a look at our old gloves. Our old current gloves are the cold resistance 1. These are cold resistance 2. But defense goes up 2 as well. Okay. Let's put the leather greaves away. Is it leather? Rawhide gloves. Let's put all that away. We need a lot more refined leather. Although we did find the chest plate, so that is definitely going to help. So what is the horn for? A wooden horn carved from a tree trunk, used as a decoration or as an instrument. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that, did I? Don't break my stuff. A numpty. Right, anyway, guys, we're gonna leave the episode there. We're gonna come back in the next episode and we're gonna have a look around the further 3 islands, possibly, depending on how far we get, but we're gonna be going for the other hearts, I think. Yeah, so thanks very much for watching and we will see you soon.